During his visit to witness Exercise Falcon Talon, Lieutenant General Derek Charles France, commander of US Air Force's Central Command, called on Air Chief Marshal Zaheer Ahmed Babar Sidhu, Chief of the Air Staff, Pakistan Air Force, in his office. Both commanders agreed to enhance the existing joint cooperation in tactical and operational domains with a special focus on military-to-military relationship and joint exercises. The Air Chief accentuated the cordial relations that exist between the two nations while emphasizing his steadfast determination to elevate the existing synergistic partnership between the two key allies. He termed the ongoing joint aerial exercise a significant milestone in strengthening bilateral defense cooperation between Pakistan and the United States of America. Highlighting constituents of the aerial exercise, the Air Chief said that Exercise Falcon Talon has been designed to enhance both offensive and defensive air operations and is crucial for the training of combat crew to hone their skills in near-realistic combat environments. The Air Chief further said, the existing global security scenario, coupled with the evolving dynamics of air warfare, calls for an enhanced partnership between Pakistan and USA. Exercise Falcon Talon could provide invaluable training opportunities for the respective Air Force personnel, ensuring readiness and interoperability. Acknowledging the professionalism of Pakistan Air Force, the visiting dignitary commended PAF for its dedication to modernization and its focus on indigenization under the current leadership. He praised the PAF's tactical training, stating that it has reached a new level and that Pakistan Air Force has the capacity to host more complex multinational exercises. Commander U.S. Afsan said that the aerial exercise Falcon Talon has opened new avenues of strategic partnership and operational training, allowing a two-way commitment of Pakistan and USA. He also assured to play his role in further enhancing the existing cooperation in the training domain, so as to ensure a highest degree of training for PF personnel, enabling them to meet the evolving challenges of contemporary warfare. Both commanders agreed to embed electronic warfare and cyber domains in future joint exercises, further expanding the scope of their cooperation.